tackle this one together. Welcome. I like the way you fight.
It is too far away. I am out of range. I need to get closer.
The time to act is always now. The greatest virtue is the will to act.
Inventory is full.
It's good to see you.
I cannot carry anymore. Inventory is full. I cannot use that. I cannot carry anymore. It is locked.
Let's tackle this one together. I need to fight by you more often. The time to act is always now. It's good to see you. Ah!
Slow down. What do you need? White Tiger watch over you.
The greatest virtue is the will to act. Welcome.
Hello, friend. Wait. We need to wait for the winds to settle, then make a break for the cover of the far hallway. Wait for another opening. I'll meet you on the far side. Dafei, what's wrong? Why are you hiding back here? Discipline and practice lead us to our full potential. Now quickly, let's attack it while it is grounded.
Our greatest trials yet lay before us. Come, child. We have one final journey to take together before your training is complete.
Beyond the Elder's Path lies the Wood of Staves, a sacred place that only the worthy. Defeat the Guardian of the Elders, and we may pass. Soon. And here we are. Help me with a couple of small tasks while I prepare, if you would.
Closer.
My time is passing, but your time approaches swiftly. It is good to see you, my student. For 3,000 years, we have passed the knowledge of our people down. Elder to youth, master to student. Every elder reaches the day when he must pass on and plant his stave with the staves of his ancestors. Today is the day when my staff joins these woods. Our people have lived the whole of their lives on this great turtle, Shenzhen Su. But not in hundreds of years has anyone spoken to him. Now Shenzhen Su is ill, and we are all in danger. With the help of the elements, you will break the silence. You will speak to him. Asa and G have retrieved the spirits and brought them here. You are to go with them. Speak to the great Shenzhen Su and do what must be done to save our people. You've come far, my young student. I see within you a great hero. I leave the fate of this land to you.
We are ready to go whenever you are. Patience is the highest virtue.
Or, if you want to wander the woods a while, Asa and I can hang out here.
It's good to see.
Do not listen to him.
Just the two of us.
Hop in.
Where's Master Shang?
Gee, they were in the Wood of Staves. You know where Master Shang is now.
Oh, let a Pandoran hope, would you? I'm going to miss the old man.
Ji, be respectful when we speak to Shenzhen Su.
When am I not respectful? You hurt me, Asa.
I might, if you embarrass us. Shenzhen Su, we are the descendants of Lu Lang. We've sensed your pain, and we want to help. What ails you, Shenzhen Su? What can we do?
I am in pain, but it warms my heart that Liu Lang's grandchildren have not forgotten me. There is a thorn in my side. I cannot remove it. The pain is unbearable. And I can no longer swim straight. Please, grandchildren, can you remove this thorn? I cannot do so on my own.
Shenzhen Su, but your shell is large, and I do not know where this thorn could be.
Continue along the mountains.
We will find it, and we will remove it.
You will find it.
You have our word.
Thank you, grandchildren.
A thorn? I left my tweezers at home. How could such a thing cause pain to something so large?
We will know soon enough.
Seeing?
A whole airship.
Is that a boat?
A bigger thorn
Those
than I was
aren't
expecting.
Aren't Pandoran down there? They've got no fur.
Someone has crashed into our island. Removing this thorn may be more complicated than we thought. We should let Elder Xiaopai know, and then plan our next move.
Tell me of your travels. What wisdom do you seek? You have the eyes of one who has traveled much. May the Red Crane live forever in your heart.